as soon as we walk in. I'm wearing Cuban links, designer mix, Inglewoods.
My name is Jack Wilson.
And I'm a life enthusiast.
And this is my best mate, Bully the Sweetheart.
Bully is simply just not a dog. That's just the bottom line. He's a human brought back to be my twin. And that's the truth.
I love you, man. I love you, man. Nah, man.
It's my very first vlog! Gotta make this exciting! So you listen and watch. Have fun. Be happy. Woo-hoo-hoo!
Gonna wet the whistle first. Start chatting.
That's all. Perfect.
Here we go. Introduction. No matter what the circumstances, this lad is coming with. Doesn't matter.
This man right here will steal your heart. Say hello to the girls, Bully.
I'm gonna hang out with this fella. Nearly 24 hours a day sometimes. He is one spoiled boy, and he's a handsome boy at that. The dog takes after their owner, or the dog looks like their owner. Bully looks like me, but
he is not a dog. He's like a human come back into a dog form, but I love him.
Life through a lens. Time to man up.
Listen to me when I say this. I'm gonna say it loud and clear. Goals and dreams! Goals and dreams, baby. Goals and dreams. What's that mean to me? It means inspiring, being a motivator, being an influencer, going out there, making a difference.
I knew I was gonna be great at something, but I didn't know what it was, so this is definitely my calling.
His next challenge is to create a whole army of ninjas.
Kids, people of all ages, indigenous, non-indigenous, any shapes or sizes, you know.
Being a leader, showing people what life's all about. I'm a life enthusiast. All right, I'm a calisthenics guru.
I fell in love with a style of training called calisthenics, functional fitness, body weight, using your own body, swinging, jumping.
Skills that this ninja warrior says are inside all of us.
It's not really special, really, because it's what we really do growing up as kids.
I love to live my life to the fullest. I wake up every day, I do what I want, I love what I do, and I want to show people that what this beautiful earth has to offer. I've always wanted to be a motivational speaker, okay? I'm doing that now. I built an amazing platform off the Ninja Warrior. You might have seen me in there and my budgie smugglers.
Jack Wilson has taken the country by storm thanks to his incredible feats on Australian Ninja Warrior.
Okay, I'm doing seminars. I'm traveling around to colleges, to detention centers, businesses, body corps.
Okay, 3, 2, 1.
It's a dream. It's a dream come true. But you know what? A journey has a start and a finish. And I'm not just there yet. So what I have to say, I don't know where I'm going, but I know I'll be doing something great. I'm out.